Is that orange strip there for deer hunting, for hunting season kind of thing?
Yeah. It was in Great Smoky Mountains National Park. And it was during bear hunting season. When I got to trailhead, I had an orange hat and I was like, insisted. I thought, oh, this is a Boy Scout camp by trailhead. Okay, that's what makes a difference then.
Your group. How many's in your group? Huh?
Yeah, you're taking a picture.
You think about it, there are